author of Girl Held in Home. My novel is based on a true crime that happened here in Arlington, Massachusetts. I'm standing on the Mystic Valley Parkway. We live on one side. Across the street, there was a home where a young woman was held as an unpaid servant by a wealthy family who controlled her visa. In my